am gonna get on the birdie, but before I do that, birdie takes bomb arrows, not shrapy arrows.
How funny.
And, they give you, unlike making you work for the bomb arrows, they, give you the bomb arrows.
Oh, well that's nice.
They give you 20, and I have a feeling I'm gonna need more than 20.
Oh.
So I'm just gonna go buy some more bomb arrows.
Yeah, go for it. Buy whatever you need, right? I'm gonna just cook some food, because the cook fire is right here.
I guess I should refresh the stream, because it's not coming through. There we go.
Yay. Yay, stream. But yeah, we finally got my car dug out. It just... we had to buy some antifreeze at the Cumberland Farms and dump it on the ground around my wheels, which is not at all environmentally sound, but I kind of don't care.
I was... like I said, I was suggesting salt.
Yeah. Probably would have worked too. And of course, Nick, being Nick, was telling me all the horrible ways you can die if you happen to drink antifreeze.
Well, see, I told my dad about your problem, and he suggested a blowtorch.
You know, sadly, I'm fresh out of blowtorches, too. I darn it. Anyway,
So, I mean, I think men are just like that.
Oh, probably. I think it's a universal thing. Dad's husband. Oh, cool. Sneaky fried wild greens. Give extra sneaky. Cool. I made sneaky greens lobster.
Sneaky. Yeah, it's all shiny and for 10 minutes.
Yeah.
If you wore your sneaky clothes while you ate that, no one would ever find you. You would literally disappear.
Cool. Well, I'm going to make some more sneaky food. I don't have any silent princesses left, but I have these blue nightshades.
I upgraded my clothes. I upgraded all of my clothes except for the warm clothes that I got in the Rito Village.
Mm-hmm.
Because I needed red choo-choo jelly.
Ah.
To upgrade those.
I've only ever found blue choo-choo jelly.
I have one or two red choo-choo jellies. If you want red choo-choo jelly, shoot them with a fire arrow.
Oh. Clever game. Clever.
I'm gonna have to waste some fire arrows on choo-choos so that I can... choo-choo!
Choo-choo, motherfucker!
I just realized how ridiculous the names in this game are.
Ridiculous or awesome, I ask ya.
Yeah, both.
Okay.
As I was saying it, and so,
Hi, Sandella, thanks for joining us. Sorry, just we're responding to the chat.
Yeah. Oh, is Sin here now?
No, a person that I invited here who I met a couple of days ago.
Hi, person.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I wanna go to the Gerudo Desert, so I'm gonna fast travel here.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that a couple of times to upgrade my warm clothes. But everything else is upgraded at least once, including my sneaky clothes.
I upgraded my sneaky clothes once, but the fairy that I found could only upgrade them once, so I need to find more, fairies.
Oh, yeah, I have, 3 fairies.
Yep.
And so, my fairy, seems to be like, do you want to upgrade more clothes? She showed the option for the second upgrade for all of them.
Mm-hmm.
I just didn't have enough materials
for... Okay, so we have received greetings. We're all good. So I had a question of you, Lobster.
I didn't hear the other person.
Oh, Nick just said that the other person said hello to you.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, I was wondering, There's a place called Akala Village?
Mm-hmm.
Where is that?
It's in the very north right of the map. Is right east?
Yes, right is east.
Very northeast of the map.
Well, I was gonna start going to the southwest where the desert is, but I spotted a shrine, so I started going there instead.
Yeah, northeast is where Akala Village is, and I think the number one best thing I did was defeating Varuda. Well, you know, doing that dungeon, but the number two best thing I did was go to Akala.
Alright.
That's just a personal opinion.
Well, I can go there. There's no reason we couldn't take a side trip and go there. And then go to Gerudo Place.
Yeah. I mean, you're already pretty close to it with... Oh! Have I been to this shrine?
Your guess as good as mine, kid.
I don't know, you may have found a shrine that I haven't done. I've done about a quarter of them, a little over a quarter of them.
How do I tell how many I've done?
You divide the number you've done by 120.
Right, but where does it say how many I've done?
See that diamond? It says 18 next to the diamond.
Mm-hmm.
That's the diamond is a number of shrines you've done.
Oh, okay. So I've done 18. Ooh, minor chest of strength. Okay, I should eat a food.
33. Oh yeah, minor chest of strength. Yeah, I've done this one.
I should eat a food then.
It's killing one of those mini guardians again.
Link, eat the mushrooms.
Definitely eat something because.
Yep, I did.
You're gonna die if you don't eat anything with only 2 1/4 hearts.
Okay, I'll.
I would. That would make you defense, maybe even.
I think I may have eaten all of those, and I don't think I have any more iron shrooms, so we're gonna have to just house this.
Okay. I mean, I usually just wail on them. But then again, I have 11 hearts. So. I've never found any major. Sin found a major chest of strength, and it has a glitch guardian.
Okay. Well. Oh, I did the bullet time dodge. I did the bullet time dodge. I did it. Die, you fucker. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, yeah, I see it now. Nice. The flurry rush. That's called flurry rush.
Yeah. Heal that took off a quarter heart.
You did good.
I'm getting maybe better at this. I'm not sucking as much. What can I safely get rid of here?
Not the trident.
Yeah. I think I just picked up the same thing. Oh well. Ooh, I got an ancient gear. Metal gear, ancient gear. Oh yeah, that's right. I can try maybe to upgrade my runes at the research lab, right?
Yeah, you picked up the same thing that you dropped.
Eh, I will.
That's okay.
Guardian spear replace. Yeah, why don't we go see if we can upgrade my runes?
Link says, I don't like this guardian spear. I prefer that guardian spear.
Yeah, that I just beat off of the corpse of a guardian. Like, fresh. It's fresher. Fresh is better, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so check how many ancient cores you have now.
Sure. Well, in a moment when I'm done talking to the dead lady.
If you've got 3, you can upgrade your stasis.
Cool. Well, I will check.
And then if you upgrade your stasis, see, this is what the game does to you. It's like, squirrel, squirrel, like the dog from Up.
Mm-hmm. Squirrel. Doug. His name's Doug. Right?
Yeah, Doug. Exactly. You become Doug. And, so you could upgrade your stasis, and that allows you to kill, enemies. Like, it allows you to stasis enemies.
Cool!
They don't stay stasis as long as objects. But they do stay stasis, and,
free hits!
Pretty awesome. It's pretty awesome.
Well, yeah, that's like free hits, right? Alright.
Yeah, free hits, exactly, free hits.
Let's see, materials, all sorts.
And it works on bosses even, because Ice Stasis, Water Blight Ganon.
Well, what are we waiting for then? Let me see. I have 8 screws, 6 springs, 2 gear, 4 shaft, 2 cores.
You need one more core.
I have 1 giant ancient core. Is there anything I can upgrade with those things? Should I even bother looking?
If you go to her, you might be able to upgrade your bombs. I think it's bombs and,
where are
they? It's the lady at the Hitano Ancient Tech Lab.
Where the hell did I end up? Oh, there it is, okay. I'm just wondering where in the heck I ended up, because I just glided off in a random direction off the plateau. Like you do.
Yeah, here, let me, I'm gonna turn my game on. I'm watching you.
Yay!
Let me turn my game on. Okay.
Well, it's always a pleasure to have you with me, Lobster.
You can upgrade your bombs and your stasis, and, I'm sure that's, I think that's how you got your camera to be better.
Alright. Well, let's...
Or not your camera, but your sensor to be better.
Mm-hmm. Ancient material. I like how the options are ancient materials? Ancient materials? Alright. I can upgrade remote bomb and stasis. Let's pick stasis. 3
yeah,
ancient
you
cores.
Don't have enough. Aww. You don't have enough to do it. Yeah, but you have enough. You might have enough to do remote bomb.
I'll ask. 3 ancient shaft. Do I have that? Oh. I'll just do the half-hearted snap. I don't have to cooperate with this lady, right?
Yeah, no. I always did the happy snap.
I'll just do snap. I just feel like being contrary sometimes.
I don't know what the difference is in the bombs, because I've been using them since I've got the upgrade, but I don't know what makes them so special. Oh, the force of a blast, okay, now have a stronger blast and recharge faster.
Great. Cool. Sounds good to me. Bombs are good. Okay, so should we try and go to the Akala place then? Should that be? Maybe that might be a good.
If you warp back to that shrine you were just at and keep going north.
Well, what about?
That was rude. The door is closed in your face.
They did, yeah. Let's see. Farthest north shrine I've got is the Da Hesho shrine.
That's where you just were.
Yeah, so that would be good.
Yeah, and just sort of go up the coast.
Sure, no problem. Let's do it. Let me see if it'll let me scan amiibos today.
Oh, yeah.
I actually turned the console off. I was trying to make it let me access the eShop so I could download the Splatoon demo, but it just was having none of it.
Yeah, I heard about your struggles with it.
So, like, the connection works. Hi, Sen. The connection works, but it's just being a pill about the eShop for some reason.
I'm in my car, so I'm just gonna listen.
Oh,
to
all right, you're coming. You're really
a little faint. Yeah, you're a little buzzy too. Let me see.
Did you have work today? Why are you in your car? Oh.
Okay, there's Wolf Link.
I'm getting
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay.
We're gonna go to dinner around, like, 8 or 9.
Right then. That was rude. Okay, that's fine, Lobster. I just got wrecked.
We're gonna go to Applebee's.
I just got wrecked by Mother Nature. Don't mind me.
Were you wearing metal?
Apparently.
Yeah, you start sparking.
Okay, well, they're working again. The Meebos are working again.
Hooray!
Ah! Right then. I keep getting exploded. And now my Korok leaf is gone.
Take off your metal stuff.
I thought I did!
Okay, double check. Oh, it's probably because you're standing near all that metal.
Probably. Okay, I'm not wearing any metal.
But you're summoning amiibos with metal boxes in a thunderstorm, girl.
Well, but I want shinies. Ah, goddamn it! I need to get like indoors. I need to take shelter from the fucking. Okay, maybe it won't get me in here. Let me just crouch and hide. Hide from the store. Fuck you, lightning. Jesus. This game is dangerous. It's teaching me to fear the outdoors. I'm just gonna hide here in my little hidey hole shrine, and I'm not gonna come out, mommy. Make it go away. I don't like it. Make it stop.
Bought 40 bomb arrows. I'm gonna have 60 bomb arrows to take on this guy.
I like bomb arrows. They're good. It just keeps striking. And it's lighting fires in the grass here. And Wolf Lake is just running around and playing with his animal friends. I saw a fox run by. Wolf Link. I'll see if I can call him over here. I tried to call the horse instead of Wolf Link. Okay. Okay. It stopped. It stopped. Thank Christ. Alright, what was I doing? Amiibos?
Yeah. That was funny.
But yeah.
You can't summon amiibos in a friggin' thunderstorm.
Well, nobody told me that! Nobody told me that! You expect me to know these things? I got some fire arrows.
That's good.
And a green rupee. Whee! Okay, that's Ganondorf, Toon Link, how about Smash Link? We got some fruit. A berry. Okay. What else we got? Nope, gimme. Ooh, a knight shield. Huh.
Nice.
Alright, well, that's worth swapping something out, probably. I need to get more, shield space.
Yeah, I only have 5 shield space, I think. It might be 6.
Yeah, I don't think I've bothered upgrading my shield space at all. To be honest.
I upgraded it once. Yeah, I have 5. I upgraded it once.
Yeah.
I've upgraded my, bows where I can hold 6, and I've upgraded my, my melee weapons to where I can hold 12.
Nice. Another Sheik's Mask. Don't I have that already? I have that already. The, Sheik's Mask.
Yeah, but if you pick it up, you can sell it, so.
Okay. Then that will be selling, because I have it already. I'm not wearing it, for some reason, but I have it. That was Zelda?
I think you were wearing it. It looks like you're wearing it to me.
Well, that's the top that you buy in Kakariko that goes with the rest of the outfit. But there's also the mask that just makes you look like Sheik.
Oh.
And okay. See now I look like Sheik. But that doesn't go with the outfit, so you don't get the bonus stealth or whatever. Oh man, what am I doing?
Oh, yeah, I see. Yeah, it ruins the set bonus.
Yeah. So, fashion, set bonus. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, I just put that same thing. Okay. Anyway. Where are we going? Other way. Along the coast, you said. Yes.
Yeah. I spent $1,000
okay.
on 60 bomb arrows.
Nice. Alright. So, I'm going to follow the coast to the north.
All shall fear me, because I will have 80 bomb arrows to do this boss.
Nice.
If I can't do the boss in 80 bomb arrows, then I can't do the boss.
Yeah, I don't even know what to tell you if you can't do that. This looks pretty. Look at all that pretty greenery down there.
I don't know. You're still walking past the Korok. Oh, yeah, that does look nice.
Really nice view.
Oh, yeah.
Urge to glide down there is powerful. I like the trees. They're very pretty.
Very pretty. Yeah, if you go down into the place where it looks like autumn, there's guardians down there.
There's what?
Guardians.
But I can't kill guardians.
Yeah, if you go along the coast... I didn't run into any guardians.
Okay, we'll go along the coast then. Because I'm not really equipped to deal with guardians right now. What's that? I see something. Oh, it's a, Oh, whoa! Sorry, horsey! I...
off the way for going along the coast.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way?
Yeah.
Well, let me see. I, discovered something.
Which is why, you know, I don't bother about
Yeah. Alright, so, coast. Okay, I got a horse, so maybe that'll make it go faster.
Yeah, but you're gonna have to glide off of this ridge.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, well. And it's a pretty horse, too.
Gulflink can come with you. Yeah, glide off of the ridge to the right.
Okay, I will do that. Whee! Alright, off we go then. Oh,
you're
said,
still riding around the horse for me.
You said to the right, I went the other way, apparently.
Yeah, you went to the left.
It's okay, I can warp back up there. Can I warp up there right now, in fact? Can I do it midair? Yeah, I totally can. Okay.
Yeah, you can see the guardians.
Yeah, I'm good at directions. No, I'm not. I'm bad at directions. I lied. I'm very, very bad at directions. Okay. So I want to glide to the east.
East,
okay. Let me check my compass. I will check my compass. Okay, so. I am now going north.
Yeah,
I need to turn this way.
You need to go straight north along the coast.
Alright, north along the coast. Okie dokie. There's a circle thing over there. That looks interesting.
Yeah, I think the circle... I didn't go into the circle thing. There's a village. There's another circle thing further along. And then there's a circle spiral.
Mm-hmm.
There's lots of circle things around here, is what I'm saying.
Well, let's start with this circle thing, because this looks interesting. It intrigues
That's
me.
A village.
This intrigues me. I want to see what's in this circle thing.
That's a village, I think. Or maybe it's a... Maybe that's... It's either the village or the, either the village or the, oasis.
Let's find out. Hello. Oh, it's a goddess statue.
Yeah, okay, that was a goddess statue.
We are one spirit orb short of being able to do something with this statue. Sad. Alright, so I'll continue along, this way. We're going east now, pretty much due east. Oh, I see a shrine off in the distance there. Let me ping it.
I think
for later.
A
I will ping that so I will remember where it is. And I'll kind of make my way in that direction.
I think that's the stable.
Cool. Great. Stables are good. Because I like catching horses, apparently, and not being able to keep them. Oh, wait. What? Oh, flower. Yeah, right. Flower. Right, I can do... Flower. Where'd it go?
Yeah, that's the Korok seed.
Flower.
Follow the flower.
I tried. It disappeared. Where'd it go? Flower, come back. Come back, flower. I just want to be friends. Flower. Phooey, I lost it.
Yeah, I knew it was a Korok seed, but I couldn't find it after the second flower either. But it's a Korok.
Yeah, that makes me feel... Wait, was that it? Yeah, I see it. I see it.
Oh, you found it?
Ah! That was not good.
Did you die?
I fell down. I'm not sure I can get back up there. This is hapless, the stream. You know what I need? I need the climbing clothes. I really want the climbing clothes.
You can always warp. Fly back.
Like warp back up to the shrine and then fly back to the thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. Thanks for bearing with me, Lobster, because I sure do a lot of stupid shit. I don't do it on purpose, I swear. Just kinda happens.
Okay.
Look, there are some games I'm actually good at. I swear.
I'm not usually good at video games, but I'm okay at this one.
Like, you try and fight me in Pokemon, and I will show you some competence. I will show you hella competence, lady. This is just not my competent sort of thing. Oh, I'm pretty good at other Zelda games. I can beat Ocarina of Time without dying at all.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I beat the Master Quest, not without dying. I died a bunch, but I beat it. Because the Master Quest in Ocarina of Time is pretty brutal in terms of the damage you take.
Hard.
Yeah. It's fun, though. I like the Master Quest's version of Jabu Jabu's belly, because there's all the cows, like, in the walls, and it's really funny.
Yeah, the cows. That's
yeah,
funny.
It's funny. Oh, I see another flower. Or maybe it's the same one. I can't tell. Okay, let's try this again. Flower. Flower. Flower, flower, flower. Flower. See, it kind of ends up on the wall here. There we go. Next flower.
Yeah, Ganondorf spawned an exploding barrel.
Oh! That seems in character for him. You know, it just seems like the kind of thing he would do.
Yep.
I keep losing track of these flowers.
It's a little bit concerning for me, because I do not want to explode anything.
Nope. I mean, there are times when you want to explode a thing, but now is not the time. I killed a bird.
I spawned the amiibo stuff on top of a bunch of children. It was suddenly raining mushrooms.
Well, children love amiibos, right? That's why they keep selling out.
Raining mushrooms and a treasure chest on top of two children.
Ha! Two birds!
I always do it in a village now.
Mm-hmm. I got more bird meat. Ostensibly, I'm looking for that other flower, but I killed some birds and I don't see where the flower went next. I don't know where it is.
I'm sorry, I think you have to catch it five times.
I did 3. And I don't know where it is now. It is nowhere to be found. Oh well, moving on, perhaps.
Yeah, I mean, you can always come back.
Yeah. Alright then, we'll move on for now. This is really pretty. Very pretty place.
Yeah, I don't understand, you know, zero punctuation? I don't know if you've ever watched Yahtzee's reviews.
I have a couple. I haven't seen any for anything recent.
Well, he just did. I posted it in the stream, in the Discord. He did the Switch and Breath of the Wild today.
Ah! Dare I ask what he thought about it?
He did not like the Switch, which is typical of him, but he did like Breath of the Wild.
Mm-hmm.
And, but he thought that I've never seen anybody else with this opinion. He thought that, the environments were too samey and, like, everything looked alike.
Samey?
Yeah.
You know, when I think of the environments in this game, samey is not a term that pops into my brain.
Yeah.
Just personally.
Me either. But yeah, his review is really funny, and definitely, I mean, his reviews are always really funny.
The first one I watched of his, was the one he did for Minecraft. That's how long ago I watched it.
Oh, that was a while ago.
And I love that one, it's great.
Yeah, the first review of his I watched was the one he did for Dragon Age Inquisition.
Oh, really?
Hmm. And, because I played that game, and, I thought it was hilarious.
I haven't played Inquisition yet. I've been kind of like, about it.
Ooh, Amiibos gave me 5 more bomb arrows.
I found a thing to pick up that is round.
So now I have 65 bomb arrows. I'm gonna have 85 bomb arrows.
Heck yeah!
Yeah, so...
I found a round thing.
Ooh.
That maybe I could put in a round hole if I could find a round hole.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't see a round hole anywhere yet. I guess I can hold on to it. Flink is swole. He can carry the thing.
Well, put it down and look around for it. Around the area. Around
the hole. Oh, but, I guess. Maybe over there? In that spiral thing?
It might be in the spiral thing. Let's... I didn't find a round ball that you're carrying, so I didn't look for...
Well, let's take this round ball to the center of the spiral thing. My adventuring game instincts tells me that maybe that will be good.
Sure.
And,
Sounds fair to me.
Hang on. There's enemies. I need my friend. Where's my friend? I need my friend to help... guard me. There's my friend. Okay. So I'm gonna sneak.
Getting lots of arrows today.
I'm gonna sneak and I'm gonna try and sneak attack on these guys. If I can. If Wolf Flink doesn't blow my cover. He got me some bird meat. That's nice. Come on. Shoot far enough, damn it. Oh, for Pete's sake.
I'm looking at 2 of them for Zelda. Zelda keeps giving me knight's shields. I already have 2 of those.
Okay. These look mean. They still don't see me. Wolf Link is doing a nice job of distracting them. Leave my buddy alone, you jerks.
Yeah, very close attention to.
Need to equip a new bow. Oh, no arrows either, huh? Okay. Fine. Shatter. Oh, I did the bullet time thing again.
Yeah,
oh, come
I'm
on.
I'm very bad at that.
I keep breaking weapons at an inopportune moment. Whatever, though. I beat them. I got the moblins. I did it. I win. Now I can steal their stuff. And take back all the arrows that I shot at them and missed. They were roasting some fish. They were having like a beachside barbecue kind of thing. And I crashed their party and killed them all.
I like that the enemies in this game like have such personality.
Yeah, it's really good. Alright, lest we forget, let's go and get our round thing back. Can I heal Wolf Link? He's really wounded.
No, you can't heal him. He has as much, like, his health is dependent upon what you did in Twilight Princess.
Yeah, I didn't get very far in it, and much less in the cave of whatever. The thing that you have to do with the Wolf Link to give him more hearts. I did some of it. I did as much as I was able to with my story progress that I had made, but that's
yeah.
It. So he's got 5 hearts. Anyway, I'll just keep carrying this thing and see what happens when I get to the center of it. It better not start fucking lightning-ing again. Ah! Oh god, those look mean. Those look very, very mean. What are these? Shit. Oh lord.
I don't know. It hasn't looked to me. Oh, those are Stalmoblins.
Oh, they actually don't take that much abuse.
No,
ah! They hurt! They hurt real bad, though.
They're like the Stalmoblins.
I didn't have any fairies. I got killed, Ed.
Oh, yeah, Mipha. Mipha only resurrects you, like, once every 20 or 30 minutes.
Oh, I know. And I blew that on a, thing back there.
Yeah, I saw.
Did the round thing come with me, or do I have to go and get it again?
If you've saved. Like, it'll go with you if you save.
I had an autosave of some sort. Oh boy, oh boy,
it's
oh boy.
It's wherever it was when it autosaved.
Okay, so I have to find where I died. So where I died is up here. I don't see the round thing. Oh, fooey. Fooey. Hang on. I'll go back here. I remember where it was. We'll get it. You know, I tried to get some fairies the last time I was in Kakariko, but none of them were hanging around the fairy fountain.
Right.
Next time I'm there, I'll have to check again.
Yeah, that happened to me the last time. I think it's because I went in the afternoon.
Oh, do they only come at a certain time of day?
I don't know, but I feel like it was because I went in the afternoon.
Okay. I'll eat this fish meat. I ate something. I didn't even really look at what it was, but I ate it. Alright, so the glowy thing was over. Yeah, I found it. It went back here.
I knew it. It's a blood moon. I fucking knew it.
I am sorry for your blood moon losses.
I don't know how I know it's gonna be a blood moon.
It gets all red and spooky out?
No, I mean, it's 9 o'clock.
Oh.
And I went and I climbed a tower. I walked to the top of a tower.
Mm-hmm.
And I looked at the moon and it's all red.
Which is
how you can tell it's gonna be a blood moon.
Got it.
And it's like, I fucking knew it.
Well, go cook something, right?
I don't.
Hey, a fire keys spawn, but since it's raining, it just instantly died.
That's awesome.
Oh man, this game is amazing. It really is.
It is.
Wow. And people were afraid it wasn't gonna be good. Ha!
People were saying, how can they make the entire game this?
Well, they did it. Okay, it's not raining anymore, so these fire keys didn't instantly die. I had to actually kill them. Alright then. I see more enemies over there. They saw me. Granted, I wasn't really trying to be that stealthy. I froze his friend, and then he looked over at his friend all confused, like, what happened to my friend? Oh no, I froze his horse!
Oh, I can't cook anything during this blood moon. My food inventory is full.
Huh. I froze his horse.
Yep.
Okay.
Well, that's irritating. My food inventory is full.
Oh. Well. This is now my horse. There. He's a blue spotty one. Piebald, I think, is the name of that spotty stuff on his butt. I think that's what you call a horse that looks like that. It's piebald.
Might be piebald. I think there may be another term for it.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not sure.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go over here.
Eva's grace is ready.
That's disappointing. I hate the blood moons. I know you guys think they're great.
Well, I don't have much of an opinion about them yet, because I've had, like, 3 of them, and nothing much happened.
I think this is my 6th or my 7th.
Now, unfortunately, I can't ride Piebald's horse and carry the round thing. So I'm gonna have to leave them here for now. Hopefully they won't run away. Here, I caught you a friend, Piebald Horse.
Me more frequently than they're happening to Sim.
Okay, so I got 2 horses. They can keep each other company while I go carry this round thing some more. I wish you could keep the deer and such. I mean, come on. Who cares if it's not a horse? I want to ride it. You know?
Yep.
I want to ride into battle on a fucking deer, or a fucking bear, or a fucking skeleton horse. The skeleton horse is a horse. That should count. You know? Sure, it's not alive, but it's a horse. You know? It was a horse at some point. You know? When it had skin.
Yeah, when it had skin.
And fur. And hooves. Oh, Swabby still has hooves. Right?
Right.
I mean, it's discriminatory, that's what it is. I won't stand for it. I won't stand for this kind of discrimination. Hello. Friend. Come on. Gotcha. Harder than it looks. This whole aiming thing, you know?
Alright.
More horses.
Yes, yes, particle effect.
Respawn all the monsters. There we go. Ice arrows are pretty good. I like them. Okay. Okay. I got more horse. This one is a paint horse. Hope there's a stable around here, because I could add some horses to my collection.
I wonder if the villagers notice the blood moon, or if it's just me.
What if it's just all in your imagination? You know? Like, all the stuff happens, but no one else notices because it's, you know, it's just all in your head, right?
I swear, it's never a blood moon except when I think it's going to be a blood moon.
So maybe you should go around constantly repeating to yourself, it's not a blood moon, it's not a blood moon, it's not a blood moon, it's not a blood moon. Then it won't be a blood moon anymore. Science! Right?
It's only a blood moon when I think about the blood moon.
Ah! Rocks? Why are there rocks coming and attacking me?
I bet it's not a rock.
It's like...
I bet it's not... Oh, no, those are taluses.
Talus.
Hey, this is... You need, like, bombs to blow those guys
out. Oh, okay, hang on.
That's what I always use.
Alright, hang on a second. I got it.
So I have, I lied, I only have 45 bomb arrows. I have 104 regular arrows. 22.
Well, that worked. I kind of, blew myself up. But I also blew them up. Also, I lied. I have, armor food. I just saw it. Oh well.
I have 104 regular arrows, 22 fire arrows, 22 ice arrows, 16 shock arrows, 45 bomb arrows, and 1 ancient arrow.
Very nice. Ah! Rock! Rude! You are rude.
Which, I tend to fight this game via arrows.
Yeah. Well, why not?
Yeah, that's an Akurok.
Yep, got it. Oh, I think I got it. Now oh, there's you, Mr. Unfriendly-looking guy over here. Gotcha.
Yeah, that's... And there's a moblin in the distance. I used to be afraid of moblins. Like, oh god.
Well, they're very big and intimidating looking, aren't they?
Yeah, I was like, how could I ever fight something so big? And now I'm like, whatever, dudes.
I need another bow equipped. Like, I am going through bows like, whoa. It's not very good. Okay, Octorok, you are very annoying. If your goal was to annoy me, congratulations, you succeeded. Oh, goddammit. Everything's coming out to play here.
Everything's coming up nowhere. I have no idea why I thought of that phrase. It's just the way you said, everything's coming out to play. When you think of the phrase, everything's coming out
to play. Oh, frickin'. Whatever. Another thing. How about a katana? We'll use a literal katana. Yeah! Eat Hanzo's steel! I don't even know. I just pulled it out, because, you know, why not? Ah, frickin'... Fucking die! Come on over here. Oh! Frickin' whatever. Ah, no more ice arrows either. Well, that's nice. You know... Oh! Okay. There's Mipha again. Thank you, Mipha. She saved my bacon again. They're blocking my arrows, the jerks. Okay. You know what you guys? Seriously. Seriously. Go away. Nobody likes you. Nobody likes you. Everybody hates you. How about you go and eat worms, dicks? There.
That's exactly what I was thinking of.
Thank you, yes. Glad we could be on the same wavelength. Yeah. Sheesh. Right?
I'm gonna put my console to sleep. When you get close, when you get very close to the place where you're going, there is a guardian embedded in the ground, but there's no way to avoid it, I don't think.
Yeah.
So you're just gonna have to...
You know, after all this, there had better be a round thing what to put this ball into at the end of this.
Yeah. Right? I have no idea, because I just ignored this spiral entirely, and I think I see it, when you scan past it.
Alright, good.
Yeah, I totally ignored, completely ignored any,
Because there are still enemies here, god damn it.
I completely ignored this spiral,
Okay.
Yeah, I think I see it.
Light yourself on fire, you dick! That actually worked really well. He went like... He did the whole hot foot thing.
Ah, he's on fire.
Yep. I lit him on fire, that was fun. Alright, there's more of them. This place is just crawling with these things. Jesus.
But
come
I
on.
See something.
Freaking. Wake up. Go to sleep. Die. Die, please. Shish. Are we done yet? I don't like this place.
You chose to come here.
Shish! You'd rather... Don't tell me with the truth. Don't confuse me with the truth. I know what your trickery with the truth things. Telling me that.
Oh, did you see the thing where the moblin, like, the guy sent the cuckoo, after he threw a cuckoo at the moblin?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, so the moblin attacked the cuckoo, and the whole swarm of cuckoos came after the moblin.
Okay.
I bet you could throw a cuckoo at Ganon.
That'd be awesome.
And Ganon would die to cuckoos. I think that would be hilarious.
Death by cuckoos. Yes, I would approve of this. You may have, but I'm gonna mention it too. I love this game. This game is real good.
I really do think I see a circle in the ground where you're going.
Yeah, I made it to the middle. Here it is. Get in the middle. Do it. I had to kind of push it into the middle, but yeah, there we go.
What happened?
There better be a damn good prize for this. What is that? What? Oh! It's a shrine!
Oh, you made a shrine appear.
Yeah! Huh.
Okay. Good for you.
I didn't know you could do that. Cool.
I haven't done this shrine because I didn't find the ball.
Well, let's do it.
Yeah, okay.
I see a tower, too. Have I done that? Hi, Sten. You know, I haven't done the tower for this region either. Let's ping that also on the map so I can find it later. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I think, I'm not sure if the tower for this region was the one that was surrounded by guardians.
Well, I'll go take a look. Can't hurt to look.
Yeah, it was. It was the one that had the flying guardians around it.
Flying guardians?
Whoa!
Yeah, go to the tech. You want to go to the tech lab first?
Sure. The one that sent that.
Once you go to the tech lab, you're gonna be like, guardians, ha!
Okay, that's the Akala.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're gonna be like, I don't need no stinking guardians. Oh hey, there's no shrine to solve here.
Really? This is. That's it? That's just the treasure chest and the thing right there?
Yeah.
No tricks?
No, because that was the puzzle. You already solved the shrine by putting the ball in the ground.
I don't trust this.
That was the trick.
But there's supposed to be, like, some kind of infuriating puzzle that makes me want to tear my hair out.
That was the infuriating puzzle.
That wasn't so much a puzzle as a fucking gauntlet. How many Lizolfos did I kill?
A bunch.
A bunch?
Thanks for the tip, by the way.
You're welcome. Oh, there was a goddess statue, too. I could go there and get a thing, or I could go to any other goddess statue, literally anywhere.
Yeah, any goddess statue, anywhere. Thanks for the tip. It did look like a suspicious land formation, but I didn't find any ball or any particular reason to go that way, so...
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I'll do that before I bomb arrow the Divine Beast. Or maybe I'll bomb arrow the Divine Beast, get the warp point for it, and then... There's a lot of things I could do at this point.
I think, personally, getting the warp point would be good, because then you could go back to the Divine Beast whenever you're ready.
That's true.
Okay, I see you out there swimming around in there, buddy. I see you there. We're gonna have a throwdown. We're gonna throw down, buddy. Eat arrows. Oh, no. Hey. Rude. Nope. Rude. Let's dance, buddy. Come on. And you know what? You are also rude. Fucker. Okay, I got him too. So many rude things around here.
Didn't your mother teach you any manners?
Clearly not. Right? I'll put on my swimming gear real quick because I want to swim across here and get a horse. I caught like 3 of them. Surely one of them hasn't run away yet. Right?
Right.
I'm not expecting to be able to keep any of them because I'm not that lucky.
Well, there is a stable on the way.
Oh, good. So maybe we can pick a nice horse, assuming that more than one of them stuck around for me. Let's see.
Like, there's a horse just chilling right there.
Yep, here's the paint horse. Let's grab this one for now. Come on, horsey. And we'll check back here where we left the other two and see if they're still here.
That's a cow horse.
Does this look like a cow? I guess. Yeah, it kind of does.
Actually, I don't think cows look like that anymore. I think the kind of cow that looks like that is actually extinct.
Really?
Yeah. Because, you know, breeds of animals can go extinct.
Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense.
And I think the breed that looks like that is extinct now. Well, I remember reading that a couple years ago.
Well, those piebald ones that I caught seem to have wandered off. So I guess paint horse it is then. There's a cow that looks like this, but it's black and white, and that's Holstein. But
okay.
But brown and white, I don't know. You could be right. I don't really know breeds of cow.
You know, kind of biologist are you?
A city girl? I'm a city girl. You know?
I grew up kind of in the country. There's cows. There's cows everywhere within a mile of my house, so...
Yeah. I can dig it. Alright, so where am I going now that we've done being sidetracked here? Where am I going?
Okay, again, continue north.
North, okay, I need to go north. Okay.
I think if your arrow is correct, you're facing north south. Yeah, just keep going north.
I think I have to wrap around, because I can't take the horse that direction, so I'll have to wrap around to the north here. I'll go this direction, and then I will head to the north, okay? Because we kind of took a sidetrack there. Because I wanted a horsey friend, and I want to keep the horsey friend. Wolf! Wolves! Can the horse run faster than wolves? I hope so. Otherwise, this could be a very short friendship with this particular horse. And I have, I've lost so many horses. I'm so sorry to the horse population of Hyrule. I am a very bad horse mistress.
The horse community.
Yeah, you know, the horse population. The grouping of horses that lives around Hyrule. You know?
Yep.
Alright.
Anyway.
North. Maybe? Yeah, okay, I got it. I'm going the right direction now. I found a road. A road, what leads north-ish? Yeah. I got it now. Ah, alright then. So I got a horse. We're going north. We're good, we got it.
Did I disconnect?
Did you do what now?
I think I disconnected. That shrine in the distance that you can see?
Uh-huh.
It's the shrine for the stable.
Oh, excellent! Well, if I can get this horse there, we can register it if I have the money. Yeah, I do. Cool. I just checked real quick what my money was at. I'm perpetually poor. I know that's difficult in this game, but somehow I've managed it.
Oh no, I'm perpetually poor too. I currently have 63 rupees.
Alright. Well, this horse is alright. I mean, it's not a very exciting horse, but we could try registering it. You know, it's a paint. You know, paint horses are pretty standard horses. You know?
Yep.
I used to take riding lessons when I was a youngin', and one of the horses that they had us learn on was a paint horse named Sunny. So, I guess I just decided what to name this horse. Right?
Yep.
Anyway, we'll name him Sunny.
I have one terminal.
Okay, I disconnected again. I keep disconnecting. Yeah, like I said, there's kind of a decent number of guardians in this area because the Akala guy studies them.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not anything like Hyrule Field.
Alright, that's good. Well, I was just saying that when I was a youngin', I took riding lessons, and one of the horses they had us learn on was a paint named Sunny. So I thought I would if I get to keep this horse, I could name it Sunny.
That's a good name.
I figured out how to get to the last terminal in Bonaboris.
Good.
Okay.
Alright, there's the shrine.
Still really don't like dealing with, you know, purified Ganon.
Hey, here it is! We found it, we did it. Okay, slow down, Sunny.
I thought you had Thunderblight Ganon.
Purified Ganon, as in, like, the purple stuff.
Oh, I call it Ganon Goo.
Same thing. Problem is, I have to get a,
hit the registration limit already? Jeez.
It's five.
Hmm.
I only have five horses.
I have two.
I have one. I'm not super. I just warp him out of whatever.
I have Epona and I have Cafe.
Well,
I haven't.
Well, the crappiest one appears to be Freckles, so I guess we can get rid of Freckles.
I haven't scanned in Epona yet.
Alright.
One more.
Well, and this horse has, even crappier stats than Freckles did. Oh well, whatever. Whatever! We'll register it, and then when the time comes, we can send it to the glue factory, too.
Yeah.
So, I'm almost done with, Bonaboris, finally. In what, like, 2 months?
There's its name, Sunny.
It only took you, 8 days.
I'll board him for now. I'll board the horse. There's Sunny. Alright, let's do the shrine.
Grab
this. Hey, buddy.
Today. I think you have Thunderblight Ganon.
Beetle just gave me
an ancient probably?
Arrow out of nowhere.
An ancient arrow?
Yeah, that's what he gave me. He gave me an ancient arrow too.
Huh.
So save that.
Sure.
So that you can fight the guardian that's up the road.
Sure.
There is.
He didn't give Sen an ancient arrow. I don't think. He gave me the ancient arrow.
I didn't get an ancient arrow from him, no.
Let me see if there's anything I could, sell. Actually, you said I could sell some materials safely, like, moblin fangs or teeth or whatever.
So, I'm abusing your trick.
You do need them to upgrade clothes, but you don't need, like, a million of them to you know.
Okay.
Like, you have, like, 51 moblin fangs and 48... or whatever, 51 to 48, you don't necessarily need that.
I abused your trick, Lobster.
Yeah?
I've completed, gotten all 5 of the things, so now I just saved and loaded.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Anyway,
this is making me a decent chunk of scratch here.
I'm a save scummer. I am.
Nothing is as bad as me trying to get the Sheik's mask for the first time.
I won't judge.
I don't do that with amiibos.
I saved and loaded like 50 times to get Sheik's mask.
Oh, so is this a bad time to mention that it gave me the mask the first time I scanned the amiibo?
No, I was there.
Oh yeah. Were you mad?
Not really.
Okay.
It's not like that's the first time that's happened between the two of us.
True. And
I had another blood moon.
And it has also happened, in the reverse, where you've gotten lucky and I have not. Like, you've gotten better units than I have in Fire Emblem Heroes.
Oh, yeah! There's, like, so many people, you can just ask about my demon luck.
Demon luck?
Yes.
Is this in Megaton?
No, in this.
Oh.
In, Heroes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I had another... Blood Moon, and I don't know why, but I only get them whenever I think about Blood Moons. As soon as I think, I bet I'm gonna have a Blood Moon, that night I have a Blood Moon.
Oh, jeez. This guy looks...
Well, I sold a bunch of stuff, and now I've got, 480 rupees.
Yeah, so, that's good.
Yep, I've just met Thunderblight Ganon.
Good.
You were right, it was Thunderblight Ganon.
I think they're all some element blight Ganon.
Yep.
Well, I've got water blight. So, yeah, I forgot to take a picture of water blight Ganon.
Do you need to take the boss's picture?
For the compendium.
Okay.
Eh.
Oh, he's fast.
I would assume. Water blight Ganon was pretty fast.
No. This guy's gimmick is he's fast. So,
you know, I figure if I want to be a completionist bastard, I can always, you know, do a new game, you know?
So, yeah, there's
If I want to be Gerard the Completionist, which I don't, I can play a new game. I haven't been taking pictures for the compendium anyway, because I'm not like that.
I take pictures when I think about it. The reason I took a picture of Thunderblight was because I, you know, specifically wanted to get his... I specifically didn't want to miss it in case I decided I wanted to be a completionist at some point.
What the? Oh.
Yeah, okay. This is the golf. This is the golf one.
Oh, is that what this?
You're playing miniature golf. It's easy.
Okay. Oh.
You're gonna have to reset.
Oh, that's cool. That's neat. I like that. That was cool.
Okay, where are you, Ganon, so I can...
This game, it is really cool and good, and has good puzzles in it. Nick, I just played, like, mini-golf for a shrine.
Yeah.
Oh yes, the mini-golf shrine, that one's fun.
Yeah, there's actually, near where the Gorons are, I think, is an actual mini-golf game. Like, you can just play miniature golf with Stasis.
Really?
Really? So, Zelda's trapped in her whatever, but Link's working on his par.
Yeah! We got better things to do.
Which is much more important. Like, I'm pretty sure even Zelda would agree to that fact.
Yeah. Don't forget to treasure chest for this,
Oh, yeah.
Shrine.
Oh yeah, an answer to a question that just got asked in the chat. This is a private Discord server with my friends.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't forget to get the treasure chest and this shrine.
Right.
It's behind.
I'll have to go back in because I just talked to the thing.
Oh.
Anyway. I forgot it.
Yeah, there's a dude. If you go behind the platform, there's another miniature golf.
So. Alright, I'll go look. We can always just go back in. No biggie, right?
Apparently, Thunderblight, according to Junpei, Thunderblight Ganon is the hardest of the four.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Where did Junpei get to lately? Is her mic broken or something?
No, she's just been busy.
Oh, okay.
I think you're meant to do Thunderblight last.
I would not be surprised!
Do I have to... hit the ball again? I guess I do.
Oh, wait.
I guess so. Yeah, you gotta hit the ball again.
Okay. There we go.
It's an easy one.
I don't exactly hit it straight. But I guess that doesn't really matter.
Nope. Yeah, if you go around behind it, there's,
Let's do some squats while we wait. Okay. We never skip leg day. Never skip leg day.
Anyways.
Okay.
I'm drinking all my extra health potions.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
cause... My advice on the bosses is eat something that gives you as many extra hearts as you can, and eat something that gives you extra defense.
Oh no, I don't have any plus defense.
Huh, wow, this is like mini golf.
Well, you have iron shrooms, don't you?
No, I'm in the boss fight.
Well, die, and then go and get some.
How rude!
Okay, I got it on the second attempt, I think. Yep, I got it. It is just like mini golf. Jeez.
It is, it's mini golf. Something
to call it. Woohoo! That almost got me. Ha! Close! But no cigar! You didn't kill me. Ha 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 ha!
Did you almost fall off?
Yes.
Yes, yes you did.
Hey, but almost doesn't get you to the races now, does it?
So, oh, wait.
Yeah. I got a great frost blade. Ice, baby.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be very lazy. Look how lazy I am. The laziest.
Oh!
I know, I'm very lazy, son.
No. She just gave me a hint at this boss phase, and it is something that was foreshadowed by the previous boss!
Wow, cool. Alright, so, Akala, continuing to the north.
Okay, now it's up the road.
Mm-hmm.
Save now, obviously, because you just beat a shrine. And I'm going to tell you to save on the way up the road, too.
Okay, should I not bring a horse, then? Because I probably don't want the horse to get killed.
Don't bring the horse. Don't bring the horse. It's first of all, it's right up the road. Second of all, the horse is going to die.
Okay, I don't want my horses to die. Except for maybe Freckles, but we already let Freckles go, so.
You're going the wrong way.
Well, Freckles is supposed to think of ants.
No, you're going the wrong way.
Okay, I got it. Which way is it then?
Up the road.
Road. We find road. I found a radish.
Yeah, I saw that. Go back to the stable.
Okay, I'm at the stable.
There's literally a road there.
Okay,
road. And it's up the road, uphill.
Okay, up the road, uphill. Got it. I found the road.
Now, I want you to take this very slow because of the stream delay.
Okay, so should I be sneaking?
No, not sneaking, but don't, like, charge up the hill, because I'm not gonna know when you hit the Guardian until 30 seconds after you do.
Okay,
While you're climbing the hill, look to the right. You'll see it on the right.
Yeah, but it's right after, like, a bend in the road.
Bend in the road. There's wolves. I do not need to use fire arrows on normal wolves. But I don't really have any other... Ugh. Fine.
No, don't use the ancient arrow.
I didn't. I caught it. Not on wolves. They're just, like, circling around me. They're annoying. Come on, you guys. Come on. Come at me, bro. Come at me! Let's dance, buddy. Come on. Come on! Come on! Oh, frickin'.
Oh, crap. I need to take a picture of Thunderblade again.
Okay. We broke the sword. That is great.
Stacy Simpson.
No, I figured out how to beat him, it's just...
Bit more reach there.
I died,
I mean,
so I need to take a picture.
Take a picture of him, Stacy Simpson.
I got one wolf. And the other one's running away. Maybe. Well, that was annoying and dumb. Continuing up the hill...
Save, like, on your way up the hill. I'm totally dead serious.
Yep, I got it.
Also, if you want, you could try your six shielding skills. Try parrying the laser.
You're either gonna wanna hit the guardian in the eye with that one arrow that you got, because that's how I killed it, or you can do what Sin said and parry its laser back at it. It does sit in the ground. It's one of the ones that's in the ground. So it's not going to chase
after
you. Oh, I
see it. I think I saw something flash over there. I will wait here and you can tell me if that was it.
That's actually the lab, but if you can see the lab, you're very close to the Guardian. The lab, you see the smoke coming up out of the sky?
Uh-huh, but to the left, I see something moving.
Yeah, okay. That's the lab.
Yeah, but, no, yeah, well, the lab is where the smoke is coming, but to the left, off the road, there was something moving.
Oh, no, it's to the right.
Oh, okay.
The Guardian is to the right.
Okay. Maybe I was, seeing things.
But you are almost at the Guardian.
Okay.
You are right at the Guardian.
I am being extra careful. I am sneaking.
Okay, so, here's a tip for when you fight Thunderblight Ganon.
Sure.
Koga Blight Ganon.
Koga Blight Ganon, okay.
That'll make a lot more sense when you realize what the second phase of the fight is.
Okay.
I beat Koga using my Blastoise.
Toxic and Double Team?
Which was super OP at the time.
I beat Koga with Psychic types.
Yeah, I actually see the Guardian right now.
Saving.
No. No, never mind. I didn't see it, but I know it's there. I know it's there.
Okay, well, I'm sneaking, so hopefully it won't get the drop on me. This is very tense. Like, I know something's gonna jump out at me any minute.
You're looking the right way, because it is on the right side of the road.
Okay, good.
So, I don't think it's going to pop out of you. Yeah, it's right around that red rock.
Okay. Alright, getting ready. Oh, I see it. Okay, so, equip the, Ancient arrow,
and shoot it in the eye when it's lasering, or you can parry the laser back at it if you think you can do that. I would equip your Guardian Shield. I think you had a Guardian Shield.
Yes.
If you want to do that.
I do. And probably a better weapon.
Yeah. Equip everything Guardian related that you have. Everything ancient.
I don't have any Guardian weapon. Like, melee weapon.
Oh, yeah, I guess you don't.
So, what's the eye? Is it that blue thing?
Yeah, it's the thing that's shooting at you.
It's not shooting at me yet.
It's the thing where the laser comes out of.
Is it blue, though?
Yeah, ah! It's blue.
Yes, it's blue.
Direct hit! Got it!
Did you kill it?
Yeah!
Alright, nope. High five!
Congratulations, you've killed your first Guardian.
I'm pretty good at the shooting. Like, I can shoot pretty good. Well, that gave me a lot of ancient parts. Cool.
That took me a couple of tries of saving and reloading with my one arrow.
If it's about shooting, I'm pretty, like I said, I'm pretty good at the shooting thing. Like, Nick can attest, I'm pretty good at shooting in games. Right, Nick?
Yeah, you are. I mean, you beat Garuda in...
Four arrows.
Mm-hmm. Which is the minimum.
Mm-hmm. I told Junpei, I told her four arrows, and she said, then you video game good.
I saw that.
Mm-hmm.
And now you're at Akala. Which is good.
Mm-hmm.
So go inside, obviously, and talk to people there.
Oh, I will. I was just poking.
All of these Guardians are dead, so you can loot them for just so much shit. So much shit.
I tried to loot it, but I didn't see a prompt for anything.
If you try, and there's like a pile with like a bunch of dead Guardians around, and you can loot it like 10 times. I'm not even kidding.
Huh. Alright, I'll try a different Guardian pile then. So I definitely want Guardian shit. Got an ancient shaft. Ancient spring. More stuff?
But I'm proud of you. I'm very proud of you.
Yay! I did a thing to make a lobster proud. Ancient spring.
Because that's tense.
It was. The eye was glowing red, and it was gunning right before me, and I was like, shit! Let the arrow fly!
It's quite fun when you actually successfully parry it, though.
Mm-hmm.
I like shooting them with arrows, personally, but I like shooting things with arrows.
I think I found the thing where you said there was, like, 20 things I could search.
Yeah, that's the thing, where there's a whole bunch of them.
Cool. I'm just gonna run around it and mash the A button, then.
Like I said, I got about 10 things from it.
He has saved us! Commander Taggart has saved us!
Good. Good job, Sen. You saved them. You saved the termites.
Sorry, but the, Bonaboris just kind of made me think of that right now.
Okay. Galaxy Quest is never a bad thing to reference.
No, I love Galaxy Quest.
Yeah, same. It's good.
Did you notice until this year, Junpei had not seen Galaxy Quest?
Really? Did she like it?
I rectified it the day after I found out.
Good. And she liked it, I hope?
Yes.
Good.
I saw it in like 95 when it came out.
Yeah, same.
I saw it
like 2003-ish.
I saw when it came out. Whoa, hello. There's a Dogu here.
But yeah, this is another one of those light the blue flame puzzles.
Oh, has it gonna rain a bunch?
Yeah, probably.
Because that was riveting gameplay, I tell you.
And this one, you have to fight a bunch of enemies while you're doing it. So.
Sigh.
Oh, yes.
Did you cancel the cutscene?
I thought I said yes, that I'm Link.
I actually ran past the Guardian on my way up.
So I need to get naked?
Yeah, you need to get naked. I ran past the Guardian on the way up and fought it after talking to him. So I forgot that I was still naked. So I actually killed the Guardian in my skivvies.
There you go, you perv old man. I am now in my skivvies. Dr. Robbie. Congratulations, you're Dr. Robbie.
But yeah, to make this a fast travel point, you have to, the blue fire. Same as the other ancient tech lab.
Mm-hmm.
And as soon as you do that, that blue, whatever the hell that is, the blue doohickey there, starts selling you Guardian fighting stuff. Like ancient arrows. That's where you can buy ancient arrows.
Oh, neat. Okay. Cool.
I was worried I disconnected again.
Nope. You're fine.
Okay.
What is with all these people being, like, still alive 100 years ago and remembering Link? What is in the water in Hyrule that lets people live this long?
I think people in Hyrule just live longer. It's like people in Avatar.
Ah, yeah, good point, I guess.
So,
did he just do? He just did a guitar riff.
Yeah, he did. I didn't hear it, but he did it in my game, so yeah. I'm sure he did it in my game.
Ancient soldier gear. Sure. Blue flame, okay, fine.
And it's on like a ridge on the other side.
Let's take some pictures.
I would, if I were you, I would climb to the top of his house first.
Sure.
Just a suggestion.
None of these are showing up as like actual things.
Yeah, the yellow text will show up if it's something for the container.
Yeah, it didn't show up. It's very odd. So there's a odd contraption up here.
I didn't say there's an odd contraption up there. I said go all the way to the top.
Just look in. You can't tell me what to do. You're not my real mom.
Okay. Go all the way to the top.
Okay, I'm going all the way to the top, mom. Okay. There is a telescope. Big telescope. Whoa! And a Korok.
Yeah, that's okay.
Alright.
I don't know why that was a puzzle for a Korok.
So I need to find where the ancient blue flame is now. I can't see from here.
It's on the other ridge.
Ridge. Over that square thing with the glowy thing on top of it?
I don't know.
I see something that's suspicious over here.
Oh no, that's a shrine.
This big thing?
Yeah, that's a shrine over there.
Really?
Don't go do it yet until you've done the blue.
Well, plus I'm still on my skivvies here. Hang on.
Yeah, right. You can't warp back here until you activated the...
Okay. So I need
to... if a blood moon happens, that guardian pops back up.
Got it. Sure. Okay, well, cool. Nick says I've had 497 views on my channel, you know, in total. So that's nice.
Oh, really? 497 people have watched this?
Well, you know, not all at once, but they're like sequential views, you know?
Cool.
So, that's neat. I think I see the flame now.
Yeah.
Okay. I also see a skull fortress.
Yeah, there's a lot of enemies in a row, like on the road.
Okay, well first I'm gonna glide over here on top of this rock and check out that skull fortress, and maybe I can get a drop on the enemies inside.
Yeah, you need to fight them because they're by one of the lanterns anyway.
Okay. So, let me see what I can see here. Take a gander here.
You can actually see one of the lanterns from here.
Yeah, I see it. Okay, I'm gonna just, go with the... There we go. That works, right?
Probably. Did you...
I blew them up, yeah. They put me on fire, the jerks. Oh, Jesus. Mila had to help me again. Mifa.
It is my pleasure.
I should maybe, like, not face tank everything. You know.
I like Mifa.
Yeah, she's good. She's a good fish girlfriend.
She's a much better girlfriend than Buddha.
Mm-hmm.
An augury enough time.
She's nicer.
She doesn't force herself on you.
No.
Say now we're married.
Yeah, now you have to agree to marry me or I won't give you the plot MacGuffin.
Yeah, the plot MacGuffin, exactly.
Okay, I beat the...
Like, like, the more I, the older I get, the more awkward that is.
Yeah. I hear that.
It wasn't so awkward when I was, you know, 12 years old.
Yeah, back then it was funny.
I was in high school.
But I'm old. The first time I played it, I was 11 years old.
I'm old, so I was in high school, yeah.
I think you're... Are you older than me?
Well, I'm 32. How old are you?
Oh, I'm gonna be 30 in December.
Alright, slightly.
Slightly older.
Oh, excuse me. Nick just corrected me. I'm 33, I guess. Isn't he nice?
Hey, tell Nick that you're 32 if you say you're 32.
Lobster says I'm 32 if I say I'm 32, damn it. I'm just wrecking some boblins right now. Okay.
Speaking of being 30 in December, I'm gonna have this huge ass birthday party, and you guys are invited to it if you wanna come all the way down here.
Oh, hey Nick, we're invited to Lobster's birthday party in December. You're in West Virginia, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'd split the gas with you.
Oh, Nick, Sen says he'll split the gas. You know what? We might have to work something out then, Sen, okay? Oh, a good chunk of Nick's family is from West Virginia.
Oh, yeah, so that could be actually interesting. You guys could...
Yeah, that could be fun. Anyway, we got some more weapons from the Moblins. Okay, I'm gonna follow the lanterns up the hill here.
You know, I just keep saving after I defeat a bunch of bad guys.
Yeah, that's a good idea too.
I save very periodically because I fuck up a lot.
I fuck up and I don't save. But the game seems to auto-save pretty often.
It auto-saves pretty frequently. It auto-saves every, like, probably 2 or 3 minutes.
So far it hasn't been that big a deal, but yeah, you're right, I ought to be probably saving. What is that?
Now, once I get the lanterns lit, like, once I started lighting the lanterns, I was saving, like, every 2 or 3 lanterns.
Right. I wish I had regular arrows, because it just feels wasteful to use special arrows on these clowns. But I like using arrows, you know?
I always...
Ow! Wee! Jesus Christ! That hurt.
Hang on a second. I always use arrows, and somehow I had no arrows, like, yesterday. Mm-hmm. And today I have 104 arrows, and I'm not sure where I'm getting 104 arrows.
I would like to have that many arrows. That would be nice.
I didn't even realize you could carry over 100 arrows.
I should have bought arrows from Beetle.
I had 100-something.
Every time I see Beetle, I buy out... I don't buy his single arrows, but I buy the arrows that he bought in bundles.
Yeah, I ought to do that. I really should get in the habit of doing that. I just... haven't, so far. Alright, do I have anything that could serve as a halfway decent torch? Can I light a Boko spear on fire?
That dragon bone, the Boko club.
Let's try lighting this on fire, because it's almost broken anyway.
Any of the Moblin,
Yep, it works. I lit a staff on fire.
Yeah, any of the Moblin weapons you pick up from the Moblins and the Boko Goblins...
Yep.
Are pretty much guaranteed to burn.
Yep.
Because they're made of wood.
Got it.
Generally, if it won't go up in a thunderstorm, it can burn.
Yep. Got it.
But it's not as effective as like, it won't last as long as a real torch.
Mm-hmm. I think I'm going the wrong way.
You're doing what I do. I put it away every time. I watched a Let's Player do this, and he never put it away. He never scouted out the next location. I mean, he just ran with the damn fire.
Huh. Well, that's a way to do it too, I guess.
He succeeded. But it was, like, so frustrating to watch him.
Okay, I can't get eyes on the next torch.
Put the torch away while it's, you know, and then...
I did. I'm trying to get eyes, you know, on the next torch, and I don't know which direction.
It's always in the next direction from where you, like, it's always in the line.
Well, I mean, the problem is, I've lit two torches, and I don't know which one is the first one, and which one is the next one, and which direction they're going, you know?
To the fire.
Which is... We're going that way. No, that's not that way. That's the stable. So, this way.
That's the one that you're at right now, and my stream is the first one.
Okay. So, we go from this direction.
Yeah, you're going in that direction. There's a road. Like, there's a road.
Okay.
You're following the road.
Road, okay. I think maybe I found it.
The road is a long way. You can skip a bunch of them. But I found it easiest to follow the road.
Alright. Well, there's a moblin here. Hang on. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Holy shit.
What?
That is a nice weapon.
Oh. Mm-hmm. You wrecked him.
Yeah.
Oh.
A little bit.
With your frost weapon?
Yeah. That was a wrecked.
It's a good weapon.
That's real good.
I use it on, like, bosses.
Mm-hmm.
I don't use it on scrub enemies.
Yeah, that's probably for the best. I didn't know it would do that. Okay. I saw the next torch, so I'm gonna go get the flame.
I almost wasted a bomb arrow on a wolf.
Terribly wasteful,
I mean,
that.
Overkill, but if you want to cook your meat.
Yeah, why not, right? Got it. Whoop. Enemy. Come on. I was totally dodging.
Like I said, keep saving.
Yep. I think I saved somewhere back there. Somewhere. Here? Here's good. All right.
But, I mean, you have an idea.
Yeah, somewhat of an idea. Something approaching an idea. You know, it's an inkling, right?
You're gonna have to kill those, dude. Can I refresh so I can get
500 views? Aw, thanks, Nick. You're sweet.
You're doing this with fewer hearts than I did, so you're gonna have a little bit harder time.
Yeah.
You do have Mipha's grace, so.
Where is this stupid shrine?
Bullet time!
Oh, like, I just remembered.
Ha!
Okay.
That's better. I think you're mistaking luck for cottages.
Sorry.
What?
I think you are mistaking luck for competence.
There's no such thing as luck. It's all skill.
Yeah, right. I mean, didn't you hear Obi-Wan? In his experience, there's no such thing as luck.
Ah, he did say that. He did say that, and I'm not gonna argue with Obi-Wan. Then what is it that keeps giving Sen good rolls on the gadgets and Fire Emblem Heroes and me crappy ones?
Skill!
Lit. Okay.
So I would save.
Yep. Save, switch weapon. Let's dance, fucker. Ow!
Yeah, this whole thing was a pain in the ass. This was one of the least fun things.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, ow.
You did what I definitely did also. While I died a bunch of times doing this to these strong ass F words. And
fuckers?
Yes. And I ended up just doing a defense up thing, and
sadly, that's the only one I've got right now, and it's about to run out.
I had two or three, because I remember I'm the one who was like, iron shrooms.
Yep.
And it does give you, like, 4 minutes.
Yeah.
But I had to go through, like, 3 of the 4 minutes. This took me a while, because I was constantly fighting them. I didn't clear out enough of them on my way.
You wanna dance, Wolf? You wanna dance? Do you? Huh? Huh? Do you?
I didn't clear
Fuck
out
you.
Enough of them over, so I ended up going through, like, 3 of my 4 minutes.
Hey, spears work way better on the wolves, because you can poke them while they're doing the whole, haha, you can't hit me, you can't hit me. Actually, yeah, I can. Bitch. You know?
Yeah. But it ended up working out, because once you take that three mushroom thing, like, you're practically invincible.
Mm-hmm. Well, it just ran out. So I'm not invincible anymore. Go away. Don't bother me. Go away. You guys do not want to fuck with me. Trust me. I will kill you and I will take your meat. I killed them and took their meat. Alright. Okay.
You made them dead.
There's a thing, a big thing. Alright, now which direction am I going from here? We need to get eyes on the next lantern. Should be this way. Because the lab is this way. Ish.
The good thing is you don't have to light every single torch.
I should at least find another one. Okay, wait, I see it, Okay, I'm gonna go back.
Yeah, I don't know what happens if you light every single torch. Maybe something happens.
I found it. I'll go back and get the fire.
But you're getting there.
Mm-hmm. Is there another research lab other than these two?
No, I think it's just these two.
Alright, so I don't have to do this anymore after this. In theory. Because, boy, this is just... Oh, don't you even. Don't you dare.
Yeah, this is a stupid-ass puzzle. And
yes, it is.
Twice. If they had put it in the game once, it would have been fine.
Mm-hmm.
Putting it in the game twice.
Twice is silly.
It makes it seem like they couldn't think of anything else.
Mm-hmm. And it sticks out in a game that otherwise has really, really good puzzles.
I mean, I think this has the best puzzles of any Zelda game.
Yeah, definitely. It has physics puzzles.
I mean, Zelda is known for having
those. Yeah, totally. Hang on. I'm gonna... try and be smart about this. Oh, fucking Jesus Christ. Ah, come on, really?
In fact, puzzles are why I like Zelda.
Yeah.
Better than other adventure games.
Yeah, I like me some puzzles. Mm-hmm. Cuz we sure as hell know the combat ain't what I'm good at.
Same. The combat makes me anxious.
The combat makes me mad.
Like, I mean, I have an actual anxiety disorder.
Ah.
So, and the combat has made me anxious ever since I was a kid and I was afraid to walk across Hyrule Field at night.
I got trapped outside Hyrule Field my first time I played Ocarina. I got there right as they were raising the drawbridge.
It's designed so that happens.
Yep. Well, that was me getting wrecked again.
Aww.
Yeah. So, but the next torch is just beyond this guy. I saw him. I saw it. So I just have to kill him, and we can get to the next lantern. And then, maybe I will remember to buy some more lanterns. I mean, not lanterns. Arrows! Buy some arrows.
Arrows are good. Iron shrooms are good.
Yep.
The 5 iron shroom recipe is probably my favorite recipe in the game. Aside from anything with hard...
Flurry rush!
Or anything
fuck you! Get perforated! I perforated the mobler.
Or anything with Hardy.
Mm-hmm.
Is good too.
Yep. Well, I perforated the moblin. I got him. He has holes stuck in his hide, which is no longer attached to his body. And you know what, wolves? You know what? I'm not in the mood today. I've died a bunch of times. And now I'm in a mood, so you'll forgive me if I make this hurt. Oh, I killed the fox! Oh no! I'm sorry, little fox!
It also gives you meat, so...
But foxes are our friends.
I killed it! I'm a monster!
Repeat after me. Foxes are food, not friends.
No! Friend fox! I killed it. I took its meat because I didn't want to waste it. That would just be disrespectful if I killed it and didn't take the meat.
Yeah, I mean, it would be.
I can't believe I killed a fuzzy friend.
I don't understand people who just hunt for entertainment purposes.
And those people are weird.
Those people include Elmer Fudd.
Mm-hmm. But that's all you need to know about it.
Elmer Fudd is an exception because he just wants to get that wascally wabbit.
He freely admits that he hunts for sport. He's a vegetarian.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god!
He does.
I just got hurt a lot.
Did you set yourself on fire?
No, I didn't! I swear, I didn't! It wasn't me this time.
What set you on fire? Oh, hurt a lot.
Yeah.
I thought you said burnt a lot.
Nope, I got it. Fuck! Nope. I ragdolled down the hill.
Yeah, I found a lot of the deaths in this game are kind of disturbing because you, like, continue to see yourself for a minute after you die. And so if you're on, like, the edge of a cliff or something, you just sort of bounce. And it's like, you're ragdolling, you're bouncing sort of bonelessly down the hill, and it's like,
yeah,
that's disturbing.
Yeah.
Like, that's fucked up.
Woo.
I don't want to see Link, you know, with all of the bones in his body broken, you know?
Right! Ah! I keep, like, jumping around, hoping to get the flurry rush, and they just hit me when I'm in midair. They just swap me out of the sky like a fly. You know?
I'm an idiot who, like, fails at changing. Like, when my weapons break, I fail at changing.
Oh, I did that! A whole bunch on the Great Plateau. And I would, like, not realize what was wrong. I'd be like, why am I not getting my weapon out? What's wrong? And not notice that your weapon broke, dear.
So I, instead of doing what you're doing, where you go into the sideways menu, like it just shows what the weapon you have, I was so bad at that I just go into the full-on plus button.
Yeah, I've done that too, a bunch of times. Come on. Eat the fish, Link. Eat the fish. Missed me. Missed me.
You missed me. Now you gotta kiss me.
I think I got them.
I would save.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. We're doing it. Slowly but surely, we're doing it. Right?
Yep.
It's fine. We're doing it.
This is about how it went for me, except I did have the defense up stuff, so it took this length of time fighting the guys.
Mm-hmm. I'm just hoping I'll find another torch. Yeah, here it is. Found it.
It took me a long time finding the torches, is what took me.
I just ran to the Containo Shrine, the Hitanotech lab because there's a torch inside of there.
Okay.
Well, you have to do at least a couple on the way over.
Oh, hey.
Okay, well, that guy is just ignoring me, so I'm gonna ignore him.
I guess you were stealthy enough that he was asleep.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I got it.
He's too tired to deal with you today.
That's fine. I don't want to deal with him either.
You're more than halfway there. You're well over, like, 75% of the way there.
Excellent. Shit.
Imagine running into a blood moon on the way here.
Shit. Wait.
Well, she's not gonna do that. It's 3:10 in the morning. Yeah, because the last thing you run into is, a guardian. If you didn't take out the guardian on your way out. So.
They're mocking me by shooting me with arrows, but I don't have any arrows in between.
You can dodge them and pick them up.
Alright.
Anyway, so I have now gotten the climbing boots.
Yeah, go find out where the arrows were hitting and go see if you can pick up some of the arrows.
I found a couple of them. Okay. You know, it's weird. Some of these lanterns are super close together and some of them are faced way far apart.
I think it's because you're missing something.
Probably.
Anyway.
Deal with you in a second. Okay. What shall we use? Oh, he kicked me. That's rude, you frickin' ah. Rude! Very, very rude.
Yeah. The enemies in this game are just very entertaining. They'll do all sorts of different things.
They're also rude. Okay. We're doing it. We are seriously doing it. Okay, which way? That way.
Yeah, I mean, you're almost there. Up the hill.
Okay. Leave me alone, wolves. I have fire. Leave me alone. I am man, and I have fire. You are supposed to fear this. That's how it works. I read the Jungle Book.
Yeah, you're going the right way.
Right? Well, there were wolves in the Jungle Book too, and I bet they didn't like fire either. Right? Ha! Whoa, that was cool. I think that was a sneak attack, because he just keeled over and died.
Yeah, I think so.
That's right, asshole.
Man, having the full climbing set is pretty awesome.
I want the climbing set.
Yeah, I want the climbing set too.
Well, one of them's behind a combat trial. One of them's behind a blessing trial, so you know it's just a free thing. And the third one's behind.
I think one of them's in that shrine.
Yeah, and the third one's in a shrine that's kind of hard to miss. I'm climbing up Death Mountain right now.
Okay, so that combat trial is
Okay, and then the one that it just gives it to you.
The one that just gives it to you is northeast of Hateno Shrine. No, Hateno Tech Lab. Anyway, I'm on fire.
I'll search it out. Is the combat trial like is it one of the major chests of strength?
It's either a minor or a major. It's in the top right. No, it's in the bottom right. Sorry.
I haven't run into any major tests of strength yet. I've only done minor tests of strength.
Same.
It's if you head south of Hateno Village, you'll see a shrine on a rock, like on a giant overlook. And there's a minor test, a modest test of strength there.
Oh, okay.
And then there's a small island and a huge island. Avoid the huge island all you can and go to
gotcha.
The small island.
That's how you do it.
Test of strength. One of those two has.
That is how you do it.
I haven't even seen a modest test of strength yet. Another modest test of strength.
Oh, hey. I currently see Babardania. I did not expect that animal. Like, a camel is kinda obvious. I had no idea what the, Vavardani was gonna be.
Cool. I knocked his ass off a cliff.
You knocked him off a cliff. You're in the process of doing that right now. Aha, he died.
Well, I was going for a sneak attack, but, you know, knocking him off a cliff works great, too. I won't complain.
Yeah, you're almost there.
Thank fuck. I like how, you know, once again I get distracted and I'm nowhere near doing what I said I was gonna do.
Yep. What did you say we were gonna do today?
Gerudos.
I just finished them.
I'm nowhere near the Gerudos.
Yeah, you're literally in the opposite corner of the map.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so...
you do gonna do this.
Where is the next?
The blood moon.
This has a pretty solid reward.
This lantern is just off the edge of a cliff. Where did the next one?
Up the hill.
Okay, fine. Up the hill.
The blood moon rose once again. I couldn't tell it was the blood moon because I'm so close to Vavardania. I thought it was the Vavardania cutscene.
Ah.
I have no idea where Goron City is.
Neither do I.
It's yeah, but you're not heading towards it.
No.
I am.
You guys being sarcastic?
No, I legitimately have no idea where Goron City is.
It's in Death Mountain.
Yeah, no, I mean I'm on Death Mountain.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm taking a photo of Vavardania right now.
I can see the lab. I can see the lab.
Yeah.
This nightmare is almost over, thank Christ! No.
Can I just say Vavardania is pretty awesome based on what, just based on its appearance?
Is it a frog or a lizard? I can't
It's a
tell.
Lizard!
Spoilers!
No, my sledgehammer!
Okay, we got the fast travel for the lab. Woohoo!
How will I ever prove to people that I'm the best at wrestling now?
You're literally doing them in the opposite order that I am, so. Yeah.
No, I'm doing the Zora next.
Hey. I'm doing the Zora next. I thought you were doing the Zoras last. I thought you
No,
didn't
no,
like
I'm
Zora.
Doing the third. Ooh.
Anyway, you you did good.
Helpful tip, when everything's on fire, don't use bomb arrows.
Okay. Left eye of Skull Lake.
Yeah, I wouldn't have used bomb arrows in Death Mountain. Something tells me that was a stupid idea.
Something is right. I was trying to...
I might have used them once, just...
You?
Out of curiosity.
These two are 50 years apart and they're married, you?
What did you say, Sam?
It exploded while I was lining up the target.
Oh, okay.
I was trying to mine because my sledgehammer broke.
Oh. Use your actual bombs.
I wanted to be lazy. I had the photo app out. Anyway. I don't think that Goron City is there, so I'm gonna start flying down that mountain.
I got 3 ancient arrows.
Do you have the, I think you just follow the path.
I am really, really glad right now that the glider is fireproof.
Yeah, did you take a bunch of fireproof elixirs?
I bought 3 from that one lady who's like, hey, are you gonna go there? Well, buy some fireproof elixirs.
Yeah, I bought those, and then I also made some. So I have over half an hour of fireproof ability on me.
I have about 13 minutes left.
I figure if I can't find the Gorons in half an hour, I don't deserve to find the Gorons.
Okay, so I unlocked the shop to buy ancient stuff. It's really expensive.
Yeah, it is really expensive, but at least you can get an ancient arrow or two
and
if you have materials.
Wow, she has actual ancient, like, clothes.
Yeah, that is the best, clothes in the game.
Resist Guardians. Hmm.
Yeah, that's what you want to wear when you storm the castle.
Right. I can't even dream of affording it, so I'm gonna have to...
Yeah.
Not.
I bought the chest piece so far. I'm probably gonna buy the legs and then the diamond circlet.
Sure.
I'm gonna buy all of it eventually, and then I'm gonna try and upgrade some of it.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Alright.
I know that upgrading it, like, eventually requires, like, dragon scales and star pieces and all sorts of fucking shit like that.
Whoa. That sounds really rare.
Yeah, it's...
Star pieces are not terribly rare if you know how to farm them.
1 second, I think Nick said something. Nick, did you say something?
You can't farm making a shooting star appear.
Yeah, you can. Save and reload.
But then it would only land in the same place every time.
No, it is. If you save and reload, it tries to do it again.
Alright, arrows. Apples.
Anyway. I'm gonna try and upgrade the Guardian armor at least once I get it, maybe twice, if I can manage to upgrade it twice.
That sounds like a plan to me. So, that lady said something about a shrine in Skull Lake?
Yep, yeah. There's a lake that looks like a skull.
Yeah, I don't have the map for this place, so I don't even know.
But he gave you some Guardian arrows, so...
He did, yeah. Well, why don't we try and get the tower, then? Why don't I do that?
Yeah.
Try and get the tower. And then, after the tower, presuming I do it, I might call it for now.
Yeah. The tower is the green stamp.
Yeah. Is that where I went? Yeah. I think that's where I went.
Yeah, and... It has a couple of flying guardians protecting it and stuff. I think you should be able to handle it at this point. You're starting to have enough stuff to take them on.
All right.
And if you need more arrows, you can come back and buy one or three from Robbie, because you have enough to buy three more.
Mm-hmm. How about you go away, Wolf? Or die. Works too. Alright, so the tower is over now. So let's just go glide over there. Hey, Mipha's thingy is back.
Yay!
Now, glide over here. Oop. And let's start climbing. And hopefully I won't get my shit wrecked. I'm not fond of having my shit wrecked, you know?
I agree.
Tends to cramp my style.
It is gonna start raining in a little bit, so.
Alright. Well. Hopefully we'll be okay. Hey, Wolf. Sup? Die.
Some people bitch about the negative, like how Hyrule feels empty to them, but I think it's like negative space, like in a Miyazaki film, you know? Does it kind of feel like a Miyazaki film to you?
Yeah. I can dig that.
Yeah, exactly. It's right up there.
Yep, I need to climb. I'll use the other kind.
Yeah. Rolly things tend to roll.
Yep, they do. I got it. Now I'll just climb it up a hair. Don't be like that.
When you jump, it uses more stamina than just climbing.
Yeah, I know. I'm just impatient. Because I climb really slow.
Put on your climbing hat.
I don't have a climbing hat.
You don't?
No. I don't have a climbing anything.
You can get a climbing hat really easy.
I don't have one.
It's, the Dueling Peaks Shrine. The two shrines, the Dueling Peaks that you did the other day.
Mm-hmm.
It's literally right underneath those. There's a third shrine right underneath those.
Oh, weird. Okay. No, like, what?
And it's in the treasure chest in those shrines.
Alright.
Yeah, all three pieces of climbing gear are in treasure chests inside shrines.
Alright.
That's the only one you actually have to work to get the treasure chest, the treasure out of, though.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, botheration, it's raining.
Yeah, it's raining. I told you it was gonna start raining.
Yeah, you did. Okay. I'll find something to eat, maybe.
Hey, baby.
I'll just hang out here on a cliff. Okay, thanks for noticing me. Right here on this cliff. Okay.
What happened?
Nothing, I'm just making noises about hanging around here on a cliff waiting for the rain to go away.
You're basically being Eeyore.
I am, yeah. Or I was.
But what if the rain washes me off?
Thanks for noticing me. I'm just right here on this cliff.
Yeah, at least it's only gonna rain for a couple more hours, which is a couple of minutes in game.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna share some cardamom cookies?
Sure. Bring me a cardamom cookie. Please.
What's he doing?
He's giving me a cookie.
Aww. I want a cookie.
I'd share if you were here
well,
and not on the internet.
I eat gluten-free also.
Oh, that's right, because I tried to send you some of our cookies and you said you couldn't eat them.
Yeah. I'm a sad, sad, sad tale.
It's okay. These things happen. And we don't even, like, cook gluten-free either, so I wouldn't even know where to begin.
It's okay.
Mmm.
This rain is making me have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Alright. Maybe by the time you get back, I'll be gone.
Hmm.
This is a good cookie. Nom nom nom. I'm sorry to anyone who's still watching. This must be riveting to watch me hanging on this cliff waiting for the rain to go away. Blame the game mechanics. Or blame the fact that I don't have any climbing gear. One of those.
Even with climbing gear, rain is still the worst.
Mm. Alright. Well, I guess it makes me feel a little bit better.
Okay, I'm back, and it's still raining.
Yep.
Why am I not surprised?
I got a tasty. Yeah. I was at the Indian grocery store, and I spotted cardamom cream flavored cookies.
Ooh.
So they're like Oreos, except with cardamom flavored cream inside, and they're really, really good.
Yeah, I was gonna say, for all that it rains in Hyrule, you would think that Garuda was friggin' everywhere.
Right? I think it stopped. I'm gonna keep climbing.
It looks like it's stopping. Yeah. Yeah, I think it stopped.
I also need to remember to make stamina restoring food?
Anything that, like, is Endura, like Endura shrooms or Endura carrots.
Okay, I see the things that you told me about. So, this is a searchlight thing,
Yeah, it's basically a stealth. It's basically like being Solid Snake.
So I don't shoot them down, I have to actually, like, sneak.
You can shoot them down. They work like any other guardian. If you shoot them in the eye, they die in one hit.
Mm-hmm. Or I can sneak.
Or you can sneak. It's up to you. I shot them in the eye because I like making them die.
Yeah. Well, if I make them die, I can get guardian stuff, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
That's why I did it. These guys can drop ancient cores.
Hmm. And if I get just one more Ancient Core, I can upgrade my stasis.
Yeah. So I would save now that you're up here.
Sure.
Because you don't want to have to climb that again.
Indeed not. Alright, so, I don't see its eye right now. I need to see where it is.
The eye is the blue thing. It looks like an eye.
Alright.
Its eye is what, where the searchlight, like, it...
Oh, okay, I see it, okay. Shoot.
Its eye...
Okay, I missed twice, I'm gonna load.
Yeah, its eye doesn't face you unless the searchlight faces.
I missed twice, I'm loading. Those arrows are expensive.
Yeah, exactly. I was saving and reloading here a lot, because if I didn't get it in one shot, I didn't... Those arrows are too expensive to waste.
Right.
I am not above save swimming.
Neither am I. Ah, shit, really?
You're much better at this.
I got it in two. Should I load?
I don't know. I would reload.
Yeah. It actually, it takes a couple seconds when it spots you to actually start shooting at you.
That's true.
So I should wait to shoot it until it sees me. Because then I can get a clear shot and it's standing there.
That's a perfectly valid strategy.
Okay, I'll do that. Wait till it sees me, and then shoot it in the eye.
Yeah, since it has to sit still.
Yep. Well, it's like George Washington, right? Don't shoot to see the whites of the eyes.
Yeah, exactly.
Conserve ammo. And, you know, George Washington was a smart dude, so...
He was. He's the father of our country.
Yep. So. There we go. Got it in one.
There. Very good. Save.
Loot
That's
it.
That's my mantra in this game, is save.
Yep, loot it, and I save.
Get an ancient core? Oh, no ancient core.
Oh, I didn't even see.
They can drop, these guys, the flying ones can drop ancient cores.
Okay.
So, keep that in mind. So now you've killed two guardians. Like, two real guardians.
Yeah! We're playing with the big kids now. Right?
Exactly.
Alright, climb those rocks.
You approach this from a different direction, so you might have to fight more of them than I did. I only had to fight two.
I saw some of them guarding one of the entrances, like there was a path that was actually flat near where I climbed up, and I think there were guardians guarding it. But because I climbed up the side, I guess, have to deal with... Oh, there's another one.
Yeah, I only had to deal with two.
Okay, there's another one here. I'm gonna, go over here and save, and try and get it.
Yeah, this is one of the ones I dealt with, I think. And this is the first one I dealt with, so you might end up having to deal with it.
Yeah, okay. Oh, nope. He's going away from me.
No, this isn't the first one I dealt with.
Glancing blow. Really?
Yeah, that's... It's a real kick in the teeth when you do that.
Man.
Because then it takes three hits to kill him.
Bullshit.
Which, if you have an ass load of ancient arrows for some reason, somehow...
Hi.
Your amiibos have been dropping them.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, I just bought 10.
You bought 10?
Yeah.
Got it. Nope. Fuck! Did it again!
I feel like the ancient materials are too precious.
God damn it, you know?
Yep.
Same time, fuck guardians.
True, but I'm still saving up for the clothes.
Clothes, very important.
I feel like I'll be like, yeah, sure, arrows.
Be fair, the Gerudo area, you can purchase a Guardian Resist headwear for like 2 diamonds.
Yeah, that's my shrine power, not my shrine power. The power I got from the first dungeon. Yeah.
Oh, I should test that, shouldn't I?
Ah, shit. Come on. Really? Ah! Well, we kinda did a, I don't know what you call that.
I would save and reload.
Mm-hmm.
Since you use Mipha.
Yeah, let me see where it spits me if I, I think I'm good. It just spat me out to my last save state, which is before I use Mipha. Hey, come on.
Like I said, this is basically the summer.
Fuck me. Again. Yep. I was doing so well, Lobster.
I think you can do it. You're just, I mean, you took it down in 2 hits that time, but that leaves you without any arrows.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. That's the problem. I don't know if there are any more up ahead.
There are more up ahead.
Yeah.
That's
the thing.
So.
I get it. I got it.
You got it in one?
Yep.
All right.
Looting. Okay, saving. Okay, continuing on. I still have Mipha. Ooh, Ganon goo.
Yeah, there's a lot of Ganon goo around that one. That's this tower, sort of. Oh, no, I guess you only fought 2, so that's good. You did good. That was one of the ones that I killed. You just killed it from a different angle.
Okay.
This tower, there's a couple of, bad guys. This tower's, trick is that it's covered in Ganon goo.
Mm-hmm.
And, I can walk you through it if you want. It's a little bit obtuse.
I'm trying to find the eyes.
This is the only place where I've had the game literally stutter to a halt.
Really?
With frame rate. Because I was fighting bad guys around Ganon goo.
Oh. Well, I found one eyeball.
Yeah, I think that's the only eyeball, but I'm not sure.
Okay.
It dropped a metal thing.
I'll keep an eye out for more eyes.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure it dropped a metal thing.
I don't think I can get over to where it was, though. It's surrounded by the Ganon goo.
I could.
Really? This is a dead end, so I'll go back.
Because I used that metal thing to get onto the tower.
Oh. Okay, I'll go see.
But there was a bokoblin inside at first. But not a moblin, just a bokoblin.
Okay, that's where the eyeball was. I really don't think I can get in there.
Check for the metal thing. Yeah, there's a metal thing right there. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, like that? Oh!
Yeah, you dropped that metal thing.
Oh. So now what, I can climb in, or what?
Yeah, you can climb in, and there will be a goblin in there.
Oh. Weird. Okay. I just Spider-Man my way inside.
Yeah, you Spider-Man your way inside, exactly. You kill the goblin. I think there might be a couple more enemies that you didn't dispatch.
I got a silver rupee.
Yep. Yeah, see, your frame rate is starting to suffer.
Oh, it is? Okay.
My frame rate was suffering.
And really helped that.
No, it's not your fault.
Woo! Get up there, Link. Okay, I'm climbing.
This is exactly where my frame rate was high.
I'm climbing.
Yeah, that's not where you can climb.
Really?
I mean, you can climb there if you want, but...
Hmm. Yeah, maybe. I see a bokoblin up there.
As you can see, the view is in the way.
Yep.
So you're gonna wanna get the,
Yep. I knocked the bokoblin off the ledge. So, okay, so you said there's another metal thing?
No, it's the, there's only one metal thing.
Oh, okay.
Hang on, Daddy, I'm walking her through this, and then I'll... I'm walking her through this, and then I'll go... So, take the metal thing and make a bridge between that.
Oh. So, I take it with me. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. Actually, I might be able to reach it from here.
Yeah, you're gonna have to... It's gonna take a little bit of finessing, but you can make a bridge with the metal thing.
Oh, okay, yeah, you know what? That is obtuse. Okay, I get it now. I get it.
It was... It took me like 10 minutes to figure out because I forgot that the thing was metal.
Right, yeah.
I was wandering all around. Like, the first thing I did was this thing and I was like, oh, hey, a metal thing fell down. And then I was like...
Yep. Do I need to take it with me?
I was like, it would be so nice if I could find a way across this.
Yep. I think I did it.
Did it. And so now you have a clear way up.
Yeah. Okay, got it. Thanks for the help.
Yeah, there you go. And that's how you solve that power.
I might not have figured that out. Thank you.
I wouldn't have been able to help if I hadn't seen that tower yet.
Yep. Well, fortunately, Lobster saves the day. Yay!
You haven't done that tower, Sen?
Nope.
Oh. Now you know how to do it.
If I remember.
The sun's rising.
That happens in the daytime.
Mm-hmm. Well, I just think it's pretty, because I'm climbing the tower and I can see the sun coming up.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I was like, well... I was like, okay. Yes.
The sun rises in the east. In other news, water is wet. Oh, it's cold up here.
It is. It gets cold.
I need my warm suit.
Put on a sweater.
I did. I still have that warm doublet from the old dude, the King of Red Lions.
Yeah, it does. It does get cold up on the top of this tower. I had completely forgotten that. I probably should have warned you.
I figured it out readily enough.
Totally forgot that.
We made it!
Put your sweater on, Link. It's cold outside.
Remember to bundle up, Link. It's cold out. Alright, we did it. We reached the top of the tower and we got the map. Yay! Look at that lovely view. Wow. So pretty.
Sen, if you don't have this map, how do you know there's a place that looks like a skull, huh?
Because I've been to Skull Lake.
Anyway, yeah, notice there's a guardian at the top that you can loot, so.
Yep, I noticed that. Okay, let me loot that thing before I forget, and then I think I'm gonna call it here, because I think it's been a while, and probably a good place to take a break.
You accomplished quite a lot.
Yeah!
I mean, it wasn't what you were intending to accomplish. You got completely sidetracked.
Mm-hmm.
But it was quite a lot.
But it was good progress.
It was very good progress.
I got ancient gear, and I think that's it. Alright, I will save, and we will call it for now, then.
Yeah, you did good.
Yeah, I feel good about what we accomplished today. I think we learned a valuable lesson about friendship and stuff like that.
Oh, you learned a valuable lesson about shooting things in the eye.
That, too! Thanks for joining me, you guys. It was fun.
Yeah.
Until next time, then. Bye-bye.
I always love doing this with you, so.
Oh, well, great. Well, I'll ask you back for the next one. See ya. Okay.